write a lot of stuff. This is Steve Tilson's Slip Jigs and Reels. He was barely a man in his grandfather's coat. Saw him into the line with a 10-children goat. Goodbye to the family, goodbye to the home. Till I taste good fortune, see you no more. Then a ship on the ocean tossed around like a cork. Until one fine day, he sighted New York. He stood on the gangplank, he breathed in the air. Hello, land of plenty, I've come for my share. And he did like the ladies, the rise and the fall. The wrinkles and dresses down in the dance hall. Rolling the dice, no spinning the wheel. But he took most delight in this object's news. There was talk of the gun, or maybe the knife. But all were agreed to be somebody's wife. A terrible fight. But they left one man dead and ran into the night. In a train to St. Louis, in one jump ahead, slept one eye open with a gun beneath his head. But he dreamed of the green fields and the mountains of home, while crossing the plain with a bomb. So they called him a kid, and by 21, all he had learned was the power of a gun. By age 23, he shot 5 men down, who got in his way as he rambled around. Reputation is a hard thing to bear. For mothers grow strong and young children do stare. So he took consolation in bad company. Life ain't so bad with a girl underneath. And he did like the ladies who rise in the fall. Their ankles and dresses down in the dance hall. Rolling the dice and spinning the wheel. But he took most delight in this jigs and reels. Circles, just hoping you'll die. But in matters of cruelty, it must be said, a landlord will skin your bones long ere you're dead. It was wild mescaleros, I've heard you say, in the deadliest ambush down here all Santa Fe. was taken, all tucked back in the coat. And sewn into the lining was a cancer note.